you served in the Death Watch?
Yes.
That must have been a great honor. It's a privilege to serve with you.
Approaching drop zone!
Let's go!
You see those service studs? Our lieutenant is over 200 years old. He couldn't have been born a Primaris.
You're right.
And now he has your command.
Another one dead. My brother!
We must proceed through the jungle to reach the orbital defense guns. Brother Lirio, assist the Cadians while they establish new defensive lines, and then report back.
Yes, Lieutenant. It will not take long.
Tactics.
The orbital guns are on the other side of the swamp.
Be alert. The Tyranids will be lying in wait.
This must be where the swarm originated.
These abhorrent husks are everywhere.
Living organic machines.
Indeed. Their ships, these pods, all of it.
Their very existence is heresy.
We shall thin their numbers today, brother.
Better of the Cadians. Losing the orbital guns was costly,
and they paid for it dearly. But the enemy numbers are not insignificant.
Cadian aid will have to be.
You're familiar with this phone, brother?
I am.
How do the Tyranids prepare to undersea us?
They are an unrelenting flame, but they are cunning. The controlling influence of their hive mind makes them act as one.
Tread carefully. Those spores detonate when threats draw in.
Then let us take the advantage and destroy them.
Reloading!
life.
Straddling the riverbed. We will cut through there.
That will add considerable time. Surely
we will not trade strategy for expediency.
As you command.
Lieutenant, Captain Akaran has given us new orders. You must proceed alone.
Understood. Thank you, Lirio.
See you on the Resilient.
Loading up.
fine gift from the forge.
Guardsmen.
No, Lord. Never!
We've locked them in. We could do no more.
Open the gate.
Yes, my lord. Open the gates!
Sir, you said...
Open the bloody gates!
Thank you.
they'll waste. Major Sarkana.
Go ahead.
We met with one of your squads.
Thank you, my lord. I shall give them new orders.
Proceed.
Holy Terra. I just fought beside Space Marines.
Looks like a slaughter.
No excuse for cowardice.
Titus, identify yourself.
Captain Iden, sir. Our long-range comms were damaged in battle.
They must be close.
Hold fast, Captain. We are coming.
Arcana.
Receiving!
We have made contact with Captain Aiden.
Aiden! I thought him lost!
We are approaching his position now.
Can you patch me through?
Working on it. Mission secured. Very good.
Today, sir.
You're tougher than Grokshide.
I'll take that as a compliment.
Aiden, we need to take back those orbital guns.
I've got armor ready to roll.
See it done, Captain.
Yes, sir. Let's give him a taste of Cadian wrath.
Thank you. Grabbing equipment.
Praise the Emperor. Boarding a Valkyrie now, heading to you.
Clear!
Get these guns online! hive ship so big you can fly a frigate through it.
It won't let that happen without a fight.
It?
The hive mind. The Tyranid's powerful collective intelligence. Not to be underestimated.
Major! The guns are in a zero state of charge. It will take time to wake the machine spirit.
Hurry!
The Tyranids will throw everything they have at this facility.
This is Major Sorkoma. Divert 2nd and 3rd platoon to the orbital guns immediately.
Copy that, sir.
Let's show these bastards what the 8th are made of!
keep us off your back!
Now. need a helper.
Stabilize these rifles. Another one dead.
Missile destroyed.